Hello guys, I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to work on fastrack watch. This watch has movement Epson caliber Y121e. I'm going to service this movement. I will use only rodico putty to clean this movement. So let's start the video. So let's start disassembling this movement. To remove its crown stem, press over here and pull the crown stem out. This movement has total number of 3 screws, no jewels. The problem with this movement is its center second wheel and center wheel are stuck with each other because of water leakage. PCB. You can see here center second wheel and center wheel are stuck with each other. Minute wheel, third wheel, first wheel, coil, inter-minute wheel, magnet wheel. Negative connector. Pull out. SLS and below it there is drum wheel. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement after cleaning this movement with rodico putty. And for those two wheel I will use Elma. I have submerged them for 10 minutes in Elma. There was little bit rust on their tip points, so I had to use Elma for those two wheels. After cleaning this movement with rodico putty, I will reassemble this movement. I hope you guys will like the rest of the video. you guys like it.